Hey everybody, this is Peter again. I got Danny Drew in here. And the reason I want to spend a couple of minutes with Danny today is to really explain a very important concept that I'm constantly talking about here. Focusing, focusing, focusing. You know, one of the things that people think a lot of times when I talk about focusing, they think, well, you only do one thing. They're like, no, I want to do 20 things, Pete, because I want to diversify myself. Mm. Or in reality, when you focus, you actually have the ability to make not only more money on the thing you focus on, you actually have the ability to make more money on other things. So focusing is the key. One of the things we do here is we have a philosophy, no lead left behind, or we want to monetize every lead. So for instance, the people know here that listen to these videos is that we get upwards of hundreds of calls every day from potential sellers looking to sell properties to us. Now look, we all know you can't possibly buy everything, right? So here's what happens to a typical investor. They're doing marketing, they're trying to convert that marketing into leads, and if they can't convert that lead into a deal, it's a throwaway lead. But there's absolutely gold in these throwaway leads. So what we do here in our operation is when our negotiators can't convert a lead into a deal for us to buy, what we do is we just funnel those leads to agents like Danny. They call in those leads, they convert them into listings, and then we get some kind of a profit share from their commission once that deal closes. So Danny, just a couple of very general questions. How long have you been in business?
10 years.
10 years. Number one thing I want to encourage you when you do this, I would suggest doing this with agents that know what they're doing. Mm-hmm. See, we're not in the business, and you as an investor don't want to get in the business of educating agents. Okay, they do things a little differently. There's certain things they can say, there's certain things they can't say. So I always suggest, number one, start out with somebody that knows what they're doing. Did we teach you anything when it comes to this?
No, I've been in business for 10 years. I've got my system down, and basically you give me the ball and I run with it.
That's it. You see what I mean? You want somebody like a Danny who literally can take a lead. Now, when we give you leads, do we even set them up for you in any way?
No. I know exactly what to say. I give him a call, I close him down, and then we get him sold.
See, that's another key. Sometimes when I talk to investors about this, they think they have to say something magical on that front end. They think like, well, gosh, Pete, now I got to be able to talk the realtor lingo. Nuh-uh. When our negotiators get to the point where they can't get a deal done, they simply say, sorry, we can't help you. Mm-hmm. Goodbye, more or less. And then someone like a Danny, who's very versed, knows that there's a potential seller, knows there's a potential property, they take the deal and run with it. So again, the reason I wanted to take a couple minutes to talk to you, he actually brought a check over to us. And this is a commission check for $1,200 right here. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
So let's just kind of walk through this deal. We gave you this lead, right?
Yep.
How much is the property like worth? What was the retail value?
Let's just say 180.
Okay, so the property's worth 180. What'd you end up listing it for?
I listed it just a little higher at 190.
190. Now think about what he just said. We as investors look at a deal that's worth 180. The seller wants 180. He actually went for 190. Immediately, 99.999% of investors say that's a dead lead. Mm. No way to monetize it. We were able to monetize a lead on a property that's worth 180. And the seller wants 180. He actually listed for a higher price. What'd you end up selling it for?
We sold it for 182.
182.
Yeah.
So not only was the property worth 180 and the seller wanted 180, they actually sold it above 180. Hmm. You know, most of us as investors, we can never capitalize on that. But here it is, a $1,200 check for taking the lead that was already here, marketing we've already initiated, marketing we already paid for, marketing our people already talk with. Again, if you understand this concept of staying focused on doing the things that you're good at, you actually have the ability to then start making other incomes as a result of staying very focused on what your strength is. Obviously, our strength is investing deals. But always learn and understand how to capitalize in many different ways. Hey, if you're doing any kind of marketing, and look, if you're in real estate and if you're investing, I know you're doing marketing. You absolutely need to find a Dean in your marketplace. If you're here in Atlanta, you guys know how to get a hold of us, we're gonna send you to him. So get a hold of us, we're gonna give Danny more business. He's a proven commodity with us. We love him. We love guys like him. As a matter of fact, we have multiple people like Danny. So, but we'll make sure we'll take care of Danny. If you're not in the Atlanta marketplace, find an agent who has experience, who could take a raw lead and convert it into a listing. You cut a deal with them. I think, what are we, 25, 30% mm-hmm. commission split?
Yeah.
You?
Mm-hmm.
30 or whatever.
25,
whatever it is. I don't even know what it is. But whatever it is, we consider this almost free money. This is a lead that was forgotten about that generated over $1,000 for us. Listen, you guys know what we do here. We do deals. We do more deals than anyone else out there. Two ways we can help you. One, we got a great thriving educational business all over the United States. If you need help, contact me. By now you should see my email scroll across the screen here. Send me an email, tell me what you're doing, tell me how we could help you. Other thing we do here is we sell investment properties to investors all over the United States that want to do deals, actually all over the world at this point, that want to do deals in the Atlanta, Georgia market. If you want to be on our buyers list, we got some super duper deals. Again, my email is across the screen by now. Send me an email, just say add me to your buyers list. Hey, go find yourself a Danny. It's a way to capitalize when you're staying focused. It's a way to capitalize on what you're doing. Thanks, guys.